Candlelight Vigil will be held tomorrow for a missing teenager from Gulf Breeze. 16-year-old Sophia Best disappeared a week ago from her mother's home. She just moved here from Arizona, where she'd been living with her dad. Since then, there has been a nationwide effort by local and federal agencies to find her, organized by the Class Kids organization. The vigil will take place tomorrow night at 7 at the Gulf Breeze Recreation Center on Shoreline Drive.